Hi, today we're going to talk about love on the weekend, and the chords we're going to be using are G, C, and D. Cool, now the strum pattern is going to be this, down, down, up, up, down, up. Once again, down, down, up, up, down, up. And that's going to be per chord, for example, G, down, down, up, up, down, up. Now C, down, down, up, up, down, up. So yeah, that's pretty much it. Let's get started with the intro, starting with G. Here we go. Play G once, let it ring, and now G with the strum pattern. Down, down, up, down, up, G. C. C. G. G. C. C. First verse, G. G. C. C. G. G. C. C. D. D. C. C. D. D. C. C. Solo G. G. C. C. G. G. C. C. Second verse, G. G. C. C. G. G. C. C. D. D. C. C. D. D. C. C. Solo G. G. C. C. G. G. C. C. G. G. C. C. G. G. C. C. Third verse, G. G. C. C. G. G. C. C. D. D. C. C. D. G, G, C, C, G, G, C, C, G, G, C, C. G, G, C, C, and we finish with G. Cool, that's pretty much it. Practice and good luck. Later.